The Battle of Camerinum in 298 BC was the first battle of the Third Samnite War. In the battle, the Samnites, assisted by the Gauls, defeated the Romans, who were commanded by Lucius Cornelius Scipio Barbatus. Scipio was supposed to have stopped the Gauls from crossing a mountain pass in the Apennines, but failed, and the combined force of Samnites and Gauls defeated Scipio's two legions.